are getting a breathtaking new look at the universe. Look at these pictures. They are from the James Webb Space Telescope. And yesterday we got a sneak peek at one of the pictures. Now, these are the others that the telescope has captured so far. They're pretty remarkable.
Very remarkable. As Jay Gray shows us, this is the most detailed look ever at the origins of the universe as a new era of space exploration begins.
Stunning images from the James Webb Telescope today, turning what had been the subject of science fiction into reality.
Today, the Webb mission is open for scientific business.
That business, the most detailed look ever at the depths of the universe.
Every dot of light we see here is an individual star, not unlike our sun, and many of these likely also have planets.
Clusters of galaxies, the birth and death of stars, new data on the makeup of celestial bodies.
And we're seeing the elements of oxygen and hydrogen as well as neon.
There are even pictures scientists and astronomers don't fully understand.
We see examples of structures that honestly we don't even know what they are. Like, what's going on here?
Webb began collecting data and capturing images a few weeks ago. Today's release, the result of 120 hours of observation. The NASA team stressing this is just the beginning of a new era in astrophysics and space exploration.
I can't wait to see where we go from here.
The Webb telescope launched with enough fuel to continue its mission for two decades or more. Jay Gray, NBC News.
Well, the excitement of today's big reveal extends to Northern California. Sacramento State's planetarium held an open house, and the line to get in was very long. Lots of people turning out to check out the images across the planetarium's dome. An astronomer was also there to describe what everyone was seeing and answer some questions.
The kids have the best questions in the planetarium. I've done a number of planetarium shows. I did some this past weekend, and they ask the best and hardest questions. They want to know, how did the universe form? Why are there stars? Can I live on another planet? Those kids, they're awesome.
Kids do ask the best questions,
don't they? They do, and they're so honest. Sacramento Smud Museum of Science and Curiosity, or MoSAC for short, also played host to a special event. They showcased the images on their dome theater screen. They had a UC Davis professor of astrophysics there to talk about the pictures and then answer the questions from the audience. They'll also get these pictures up in their Destination Space exhibit this weekend so everyone can enjoy them.
I saw them on my computer screen, but then seeing them here on the dome theater, that big, I mean, that was really amazing. They're really, really incredible. Look at outer space and it's really cool, but seeing those images, it just makes me think, wow, there's so much out there, and seeing it in detail, it's like, wow, it's basically makes you speechless.